的。Quick volume check, okay. Volume check. Hey there. I have a new mic, so it might be a little different audio quality today. I can't really tell. I just need to grab my water and I'm set. It's wanting me to put it right here to speak. Okay, how about, yep, that's better. Oh, I can hear myself in the headset. With that, I guess we're going to get started. Actually, we're going to... do... Well, what happens if I fit it to screen? God damn it. It was supposed to be clear. Yes, very small. I mean, that's going to be the best I can do right now. I still need to figure out why it's not letting me make the overlay the way I want it.
Yeah, it is kind of a small photo. I kind of need to increase the size, actually, for my visibility. There, now I can see.
Pencil's working.
Oh, right, timer. Okay, opening up a timer on my phone. Lunch. That'll have to do for now. I really need to remember to... Oh wait, not yet.
Well,
I don't know exactly what I'm gonna draw, other than I'm using Spec Ops as our reference photo, so... I guess here goes nothing. Start. Okay. Well, might as well just go with a straightforward, follow the pose kind of thing. So you got head does this. It's kind of how we got it. Here is the top of the eyes, bottom, mouth. Because it kind of does more like this. You got ear point. Oops, that's too big. You got an ear that's doing this, and then the other ear is doing this. Gonna lower that. So it's kind of like that. Well, their body is more cylindrical than I tend to draw bodies, so let's just... That's more or less the kind of body we're looking at. We got legs doing different things. Still drawing too big. Do it like this. Do it like that. Here and here are the boots, which go like big old chunky boots like that. Got the top of the boot here, kind of does this. And like that. That head is way too small. Kind of up to there. Well, these are shoulders. There, one arm is going down like this. They've kind of got a gun. No, that's just a hand down here. Let's see. Tube kind of does this. You got fist doing like this. Hands are kind of doing this. Got aviators, so we're just going to draw them like this in the rough. I am a little worried about the quality of this one being very outside of my normal style. Okay. But we are going with a relatively easy design, so I'm going to actually be a little more slow paced. And getting these into place. Gonna take the distort tool. Gonna just do it like this. For the mouth. Didn't like the way that looked. Should we give Spec Ops hair in the drawing? I'm gonna work on this so you can think about that. While I get these arms into place. Let's give her a little bit of shape, seeing as how... All right, we'll give her some hair. Question is, what kind of style of hair do you think that she would have? Are we talking like a rocker, some punk, maybe grunge? Like, what's your thoughts on hairstyle? Okay, they're more like, we'll just draw them like this. I don't know if hitting with a shoe actually answers the question. Oh, I forgot about the belts almost. So, I'm gonna put these here. Well, I don't know how to change that opinion. I don't know exactly what you did to cause it, after all. Oh, wow, that looks janky. That looks better. Really? You think so? I guess we'll have to see after what kind of hair she gets. And we're gonna actually... That's a good... Well, that seems like a good hairstyle. Just have her ear poking out like that. So we're going to say a thumb is just sticking it over like this that we can see. And that in her hand, I don't know what the wisp looked like off the top of my head, so we're just going to give her a full-on gun. But, like, give her a little scope on said gun. And okay. Get rid of that. Forgot about this ear. We'll just quickly sketch it in like so. Okay. Back to this layer. Pen, clean ink. Gonna lower the opacity here. Oh, that's way too big. Okay, we got like 13 minutes. Oh, why did my phone do that? I can't read. No, we got 17 minutes. We're doing great on time. Gonna give her hair like this. Just say it's kind of blowing in the wind. Kind of do this for some depth. Ball shaped gun, so it kind of looks more like that essentially. Is that what you mean by what it would look like? Yeah. I can't really do anything about that anger of hers, though. And we'll do it like that. Gonna put her nose. That'll do. Her hair's gonna kind of go like that. Gonna do that. This ear kind of pokes out like that. Bit of that. Didn't want that. Oh no. I've messed up the thing. Nope. That one. Oh fuck. There we go. Draw this like that. That kind of does this. Don't like that. Let's try that again. That's better. And like guess. Okay, we got 13 minutes. We're making good time here. And we're actually going to do this to make the illusion of depth. This drawing is a lot less stressful and sweaty compared to drawing Lily yesterday. We're fine without that, I think. And we're gonna just grab this up like that. It is possible. Or she might be at the point where she's going to start consuming organic matter. We're just going to do this. Yeah, it looks good enough for me. Just gonna give it some sharp looking design there. Draw it like this. Gonna say that it actually gives her a collar more like that. Do this for her. We're gonna actually draw the fist in a little bit lower. Get a little bit of a line there. And we're gonna, we're gonna do it like this. Legs, kinda do that right around the knee area, so. No, that's not the back button, that's the back button. Give her that, and these don't actually have plating down there. Need to give her a little bit of hair there. We're still gonna give her a scope looking thing right there. Okay. Hide that. Let's look over the line art, see if there's anything I need to fix. Sure is right there. This actually would be like that. I mean, that is a good thing. As long as Bob ends up being an omnivore, we should be fine. Alright, we gotta add the bracelet like so. Okay, what we're going to do is simple. Thumb's a little fat, so we're just going to do that. You know, I think that's good enough to move on to the color phase. So, oh shit, how much time do I have? Wish my timer or my phone would stop locking while I have a timer going. Okay, yeah, we have 7.5 minutes. We're doing really good on time. This is a lot more chill than yesterday's, but this one's also a lot simpler. And with my plans for tomorrow's, I can say there will probably be a familiar panic to the last time I did this. Okay. Just gotta be careful not to ruin the ink underneath. Okay. Nope, not yet. Are the sleeves green? No, sleeves are all black, so. Just gonna. Fill in. Now, another question we have is Speck's hair the same color as her fur? Or do we think that she has a different color hair? Oh, I'm incredibly simplifying the design on these belts, I'm realizing. That's fine. I have 5 minutes. I don't have the option of adding more detail. Okay, that is a fair assessment. You and Specs haven't been getting along the best today. Well, for the sake of not panicking, I'm gonna go ahead and say it's the same. gonna just do it like that. And we'll give it that color. Okay. Gonna just just gonna say all of this part is this one color. We're just gonna go with this color for the gun. Okay, we're gonna get this red going. Gonna just do it like, oops. It'll be easier just to fill in all of this, then paint over it. What's up with the white rock? Okay, we got 2 minutes. Color picker, because it kind of does this right here. Previous color, so I can fix that. Color picker, white. Ears have a little bit like this. And we'll just use this white for the detailing, like so. Eraser, let's go around the edges and just clean those up. Never mind, we ran out of time. That is, I don't know what to say about that. Not my, the fondest I've been about something I've drawn, but, you know, doesn't look awful. It's just very much outside of my own art style. We are going to change the background color just so that we can actually see the shoe color. And, I can get rid of that. And now we crop it. I So how are you gonna do without teeth? Don't you kind of need those? Okay. And I'm just gonna save this as a JPEG. Save image. And we're actually, how do I stop this? I think I have to stop the broadcasting on this. Pause. Is that how? That got so loud all of a sudden. Holy shit. That was so loud all of a sudden. Funny looking woman on the back. Oh, what's going on? Why is everything freaking out right now? Okay, that was weird. We're gonna click over here. Okay, so what I need to do first is we're gonna stop this music, play this music, or start the game so we have that music. Well, she's gonna have to try pretty hard to successfully do that. Then, while that's going on, I'm going to post our 30-minute panic. So, tweet. Oh. Hashtag 30 mins of panic drawing from today's stream. We are starting Sonic Forces now. Photo, photo, photo. Tweet. Okay. Gonna close my iPad. Other world indeed. Volume still looks good. Okay. There we go. Ow. Okay, we're continuing on. Okay, so here we go. Okay, yeah. Oh, I already played this stage. Shit.
You must be a straggler, Gutler. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only
well, I guess we're doing this. Or actually, we're not. Well, that's definitely the right decision on what to do there. Nope, that's not how you do this. This button? There we go.
Well, with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Okay, yeah. Just trying to get the volume so I can hear it.
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's...
Well, with that scrap, what do you intend to do? I'm sure there are uses for it, after all.
If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant.
Chemical plant zone, okay.
According to Rouge, there should be...
This actually is the game with, or the level with my favorite music in the Sonic game in Sonic 2. Well, that's a red ring. Damn it. Yeah, it definitely smells like used oil. God damn it. Wow. That's good. Oh no.
Yeah, oils, pipes would be all over the place, yeah. Oh, we got some black knight boots now. Okay.
Whew. So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer.
Oh, come here, let's wipe those clean. That's not good for you. Might need to find some water, flush those eyes out.
Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them.
That sounds dumb.
Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe.
Just gotta point my microphone down a little bit. There we go. That's more in line with my mouth.
Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness.
Well, I would sure hope so, Tails.
Let's get this information back to the others.
Do we play this? Yeah, let's try it. Why not? It is an extra level. Nope. What was the button? What the? Essentially, it's a device that tricks your brain into thinking things that are not real are real. Okay. Oh shit. I'm gonna die a lot here. Okay. Motherfucker. Oh, fuck off. Okay. Nope. All of this background looks like... Essentially, yes. Oh, come on. God damn it. I'm gonna die a lot.
Oh, thank God. I did awful at that mission. Oh, wow, that's a lot of things. My mic's picking up. My heat. I thought my new mic wouldn't do that, so I'll be back in a second. It is a funny gun. Curious what benefit it has. Well, once my heat turns off, sound will probably sound better out of this microphone. Oh, I should... Nope, that was the wrong button. Defeat enemy starting the stage. Okay, we'll go with that one. And since we're here, we're gonna want to go through the fitting room, see what's new. Now we're gonna stick to that. Now we'll stick to the combat looking boots. Okay, I don't know how I missed it, but I did miss it. Nope, we're gonna stick with that. Okay.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
All right. Let's do this.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one.
Okay.
It's lights out for you.
Right, timing is important on these.
We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city.
That is a fair statement. Oh, well, hello, Metal Sonic. Okay. Okay, there we go. All right, Sonic. Oh, right, I can bumper it. I forgot about that. Okay. That can't be good. All right.
Partner, when we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost.
I mean, it is possible she's playing Tsundere. You never know. She might have a crush on you, or maybe she just wants you dead. It's hard to say which of the two. Tsundere is where you... I believe it's Tsun-Tsun and Dera-Dera are two Japanese terms, where Tsun-Tsun is... the, ugh, I don't even want to deal with you. Angry, kind of mean. And Dera-Dera is love-struck. And sweet and soft. So maybe you're hitting the nail on the head. Or maybe she just wants you dead. I like the robot hands more. Well, it could be that she just wants to punch you too. I don't want to help them. Uh-oh. Well, could be she's embarrassed or just doesn't want to deal with it right now. Well, good luck getting that working. I'm not sure how effective you're going to be at it with brute force. And we have a new gun. Let's... I like lightning. I really do.
I got it, Sonic. I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan.
The fox with a plan.
First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle.
Okay, let's go. All right, Specs, let's see what you got. Ow. Ooh. Ah, shoot. Specs, why you... Well, I'm gonna have to read it. It's going to take me a second to be able to read it. Ow. Hi, Crab.
Let this thing get to the chemical plant. Keep it busy there as long as you can, rookie.
You got the Specs.
Well, whatever it knows, it definitely would know whatever happened to Specs. Seems like the message we got wasn't her, but someone wanting to get in contact with us with a blackmail. So you should be asking our little Eggbot friend where our cat friend is. Nope, that's not the one I wanted to push. Uh-oh. Well now, it looks like you are going on a little bit of a rescue mission today. Yes, rescue time indeed. Rescue time indeed.
I'm almost at the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
Oh, so far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
All right. Oh, there was a red ring there.
enjoy this even more if I wasn't on a mission.
Okay, I'm in.
The computer room is up ahead. You should be able to shut down the Death X defense system from there.
Oh, well. Yes, it would... Do be careful. Seeing as how I am struggling in my own way. Darn. Sonic games have such great music. Good luck with the smashing. Big metal door. Well, there could be a switch for it to break it in, or to open it, or... How much effort do you think it would be for us to smash it open? It's also pretty good odds that she's working on escaping herself. Well,
I suggest you step away from the immediate vicinity of that door. It could be a little explosive how that door opens. Don't want you to get hurt now, do we? Yes, that does seem fair.
Just destroy the death egg and cut off the power supply.
You're making it sound like a walk in the park. This is a death egg.
Just gonna give it a 10 count, I think, until that door breaks its way open.
Don't sweat it. The other Sonic has this under control.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, 1. Did the door open? Uh-oh. Oh my god, stop jumping. Uh-oh.
Don't get too cocky and fall.
Hey, it's Sonic we're talking about here.
Oh, shut the hell up. Oh, well, there we go. Looks like somebody just doesn't quite pick up on feminine wiles, as it were. At least at younger ages. Though, of course, respect does win out first. Yes, it does seem time to get everybody out. Things are definitely a little hairy on my end as well. Yes, it should be opening in about 3,
to now.
Quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
What? Wait!
Now, do be careful coming through the portal. It is a little chaotic on this end as well. Well, it seems miscalculations have happened, but oh, we better smother that. Alright, let's just smother that with the wings. It'll be the quickest way. Get that fire off. Okay. We did get a new gun. I better equip it. Yes, that should be better. Yeah. That'd be wild if they actually just full-on murdered Eggman.
The fact that Eggman and Infinite are still around means we can't let our guard down.
I just want everyone to get home safely, okay?
Alright, fine. Everyone get your game face on. The target is Eggman at the Central Tower. We're fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop.
I mean, Roche does look good. Or Rouge, I should say. Oh, missed it. Well, let's try that again. That corner is awful. Okay, let's try that again. Yes, it will be a little difficult. Sometimes I get through the levels no problem, and sometimes I get this. Well, I'm assuming Specs is well equipped for ranged combat. More useful than Hawkeye is. Though, I don't think I'd want any of the Marvel people to be a part of our team. Or DC. All right.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral. Infinite, do it!
Take this. What is that?
Arr, arr. That, my spiky little creditor, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing.
Oh.
What are you doing? You'll be sucked in too.
Well.
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source.
Tisk, tisk. Since you always destroy the power source of my I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
Why would you tell him that? Eggman, you don't...
This isn't where we were meant to end up.
Let's bragging...
Everyone's waiting for us.
Bragging is not a good idea. Sonic games have such good soundtracks. Uh-oh. Depends on which way you mean let go. I'm assuming you mean just escape, but... Probably should at least get him in captivity. Probably the best resort for Eggman, and then you find a way to block him off from any of his resources. Because him with his resources is a huge threat. I'm sure you can get up. We have enough allies to aid you. So, should be more careful next time.
He didn't talk about himself on the third person.
That is a good question. Does Eggman actually have friends in any of the storylines, or are they all robots that he built or allies? Yes, getting zapped by lightning would do that to your head. Huh. Oh, okay. That's how. Nope. Damn it. Welp. Oh, god damn it, I did it again.
Sometimes those secret missions are very hard. Or I'm just bad at this game. Oh, do be careful. Oh, hey, a skirt. Oh wow, that's a lot of stuff we just unlocked. Oh, do be careful not to get stuck. Definitely not. Well, making assumptions could be bad. Or Kamiya. Kamiya. Oh, that's the same color scheme. I like this piece more. I think we're better off sticking with these ones. Yep, that's a skirt, all right. That song is going to go back to its own timeline.
I guess he'll be returned to his dimension.
I do feel like Specs is not a very feminine cat, despite being female. Well, if your hands fit into them, try that first. But if not, iron knuckles are a very effective solution.
to ashes, and you along with it.
I mean, it's possible.
No, it's not. While we're under the Phantom Ruby's control, it's a part of our reality.
Unbelievable. What chance do we have against that?
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom. The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
Wouldn't you die as well, Eggman? I feel like it's more just like losing a good friend than a mate.
Made it so far. We were so close. This is truly world shattering. Isn't there anything we can do?
Oh, I can wall kick now? God, that's so good.
Maybe we need to fight fire with fire. If you can get close enough to that sun, the prototype should cancel out the effect.
You'll be burnt to a crisp before then. Give it up, rookie. Fall back.
Ah, shit. Ah, grab the ring. Cool. Oh, no, no, don't fall off the edge. No, what the? Dang it. Oh, do be careful. Oh, shoot. Oh, I don't like that angle. Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh, that's not good. Ah, oh, I love this song. Might have been a bad idea to go for those rings.
Hang in there a bit longer.
Show everyone what you're made
Uh-oh. Ah, yes, do be careful of the lasers. They are a bit dangerous. Oh, that's cool. Oh, excuse me.
Doctor, this is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
Ooh, sick burn.
Time to press our advantage and kick major butt.
Well, good thing we had Tells there to help Specs out. Now, I believe we are all doing fine, but we still have to finish the assault. I mean, do be careful. We are trying to get there without getting injured first. Okay. I'm gonna have to look up the soundtrack for this sometime. I want to listen to it again. Oh wow, I'm getting a lot of gear this time. Dun, dun. Well, what does infinite sound smell like? Oh, geez, I'm still getting stuff from that mission. That was a very rewarding mission to complete. Hmm. Versus infinite. Part 2. A jackal? Well, what does a jackal smell like? That's... I mean, an animal, I guess, would be my answer. Yeah, I like that more. Okay. I don't know how many stages are left in this game.
Pathetic little hedgehog. Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
This really does feel like the Archie Sonic comic storylines. I really dig it. All right, Infinite, let's see what you got. Bring it on, Infinite. Cutscene.
The Phantom Ruby's energy is recharged.
Well, I'm sure we'll find out where the red dress is one of these days.
My friends got me this far.
I like how the gloves make it look like I have what's it called? Spider-Man like wrist grapple. Oh, okay. Noted. Stay out of that one's path. Get back here. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Here goes, partner. When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost.
Hell yeah. I mean, distractions are very useful in combat, especially when it's against the enemy.
Ugh.
Oh, another skirt. I don't think murder is a good option here. Not immediately, at least. If we just take away the gem.
Impossible. I cannot be defeated.
Wrong, loser. The things that can't be defeated are heart, soul, and the bonds of friendship. Three things you and your counterfeit cronies lack.
No. Wait. I can still fight.
You never fail to surprise me, Sonic. I didn't believe Infinite could lose. Victory will be so much sweeter when I defeat you. Don't think this is over yet, you balloon nuisance. My plan just went into overtime.
Well, that's not a good Oh no, I'm making a mess. Okay, mess averted. Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. So, just gonna turn this back on and mute my mic. Okay, we're back. Yes, it is time to smack. Oops, what did I just hit? Eggman. To jail.
Phantom Ruby's signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman.
Oh, son of a... God damn it. Uh-oh. Oh no. That's gonna mess with my brain. Oh, it's a This feels like a weird thing to include in a Sonic game, because it requires you to slow down, actually. Instead of being an option that could help you. Well, that's unfortunate. That's even more unfortunate. Well,
haven't found an entrance yet.
Okay. Let's go.
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching.
Ouch. Nah. I have no rings. Son of a...
Great. Looks like we can get in through that passage. Hold on.
Oh, fuck. Right away. God damn it.
Having two Sonics is so dreamy.
Okay, Amy. That's, you know, I can't really say anything. Are you... Ah, yes, the return of the horny baguette. God, I'm gonna die again. I'm bad at this level. Oh, shit. Oh no, what's going on? I mean, speed and control are two separate things that are important. But yes, definitely grab the horny baguette. We might need it. Yeah, that Sonic is a little short. You are correct. Oh! We could turn into full cyborg with that. Might be equipped now. Avatar. Oh, I have a new gun somewhere. Or not. Or I probably was already on and just didn't notice. Okay, footwear. No. If it were different colors, maybe. Well, The fact that you felt like it was horny stuff might mean you are protesting a little too much now. Oh. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, shh.
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad.
Oh, goddamn it.
A phantom ruby signal is
Hey now, be careful. I have a face dedicated for that. Oh, jeez. It's such a good sound. I love this song. A number. Probably a batch number used to keep track of who is who. I have a feeling there's still quite a few stages left. I don't know how many stages left, though.
We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt-kicked! We won!
Oh.
Oh.
all your plans do.
I mean, it's possible to be both. Because personhood is born from experience and adaption to surroundings, not exclusively just by how you came into existence. Being that I am born from the primordial ooze of creation, I have a little bit of understanding on this, personally speaking.
He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby. That's
insane. Oh god. Oh, wait, shit. Good job, Brain. Okay, let's see if I mess this up again. I'm dumb. Okay. Well, now that I realize what I'm doing. How many phases will this fight have? Oh. Okay. Okay, has a lot of health. Yeah, I think this is just an... What's it called? Oh. Literally right where I was standing.
Okay, let's... There has to be an easier way to do this fight. That seems very un... effective. Okay, that looks like it hurt him a little bit, maybe? No. Not really. Okay. Fuck. Just die. I feel like this game needed a little bit better balancing of the feeling awesome and versus the struggle. Oh no! God damn it. Well, I think it's more of what's powering the metal than the metal itself. Okay. God damn it, this fight's gonna piss me off a lot. Having to focus on a Sonic game boss fight feels weird. Okay, now I know I have to be very careful. Because he destroys parts of the field now. Fuck. No, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I shouldn't have run that far away. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I feel so dumb that he was super weak right there. Oh well, it might take us a bit to get some medics. Not really something I specialize in. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. The addition of the music being rock is really nice. Okay. Okay. Now that's some good music. Oh shit, jumped too soon. It's moments like this I wish I had tracking. So I'm just here bouncing along, headbanging. Okay, is it gonna give me the chance? To move closer to him. There it is. Okay. Yes. Oh, come on! Fuck. I don't think the moving left to right will help a whole lot. Just depends on which of these we break. Oh, that one's on. Oh my god, damn it. This boss fight is harder than I thought it would be. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Yeah, I agree. I think that's what it is. Oh, God damn it. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Motherfucker. This fight has taken 17 minutes. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fucking damn it. Still like the song, though. Thought I had him. Oh, please. Oh, God. Come on, just die. No. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Please, 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 please.
There's nothing the three of us can't achieve together. victory is ours for the taking. Triple boost.
Oh shit. Oh my god, 5 retries? Oh my god, I can't believe it's finally done though, that was so hard. At least compared to what I thought. Is that the last level?
Tails, I'm sure we'll run into him again. All right, guys, it's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in. Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
Was not expecting that to be the last level, honestly. Oh, why does Tails need the horny baguette? You know, this is a really good ending credit scene that I can't skip past. Well then. Is that actually the final mission? Or is there like a second ending you can unlock? If anybody knows in chat. Oh, well, that's probably bad by now. Huh. That is... I just... kind of surprised that was the final mission, because I thought this game said it took 20 hours to beat. And I didn't play it at all, outside of getting a shot of specs. Probably. Wow. Do credits keep going while I pull? Yeah, they do. In that case, you know, I do like to do raids, so while the end credits are playing, I'm gonna see who is on. Just start up this radio so we have something to listen to. Well, as long as it's still edible, I think you're fine. Mm-hmm. another score.
Oh no, I am good. I tend to eat things that are a little less cooked. Well, I mean, we're going to kind of let the credits play out, but I am getting the raid prepared for us. We will be raiding... Oh. It's closer, but... I prefer more... I don't know how you eat compared to me, but I'm a little too adapted to consuming more than just food. There needs to be a little bit more of a spiritual essence to them. But yeah, we kind of just finished up this stream, I think. I mean, it's a little shorter than I intended, but... I also thought I wasn't going to beat the game today. So, we will be raiding Kano Waves. I've only really caught one stream before, so I don't know too much about what the vibe's going to be. But, I mean, you know, jump in, say hi, enjoy the stream if you want to. Or, you know, make your peace and go do whatever it is you have to do. Well, it looks like it's about to auto-raid in a few seconds, so let's see if that happens. I'll just continue talking to see if that is what happens or not. Yep, we have raided.
Mother of Dread? You came while I was venting. Thank you for the raid with the party of two Mother of Dreadlets. I've never even seen a Mother of Dread. How are you? Why are you so sweet and kind? Thank you for... I haven't had a raid in so long. Thank you. Do you like my drawing? Sorry if you had to hear the sob story. Oh, I don't want to be artist because I don't know how to market myself. Sorry.
Big.
Anyways, I know some people do like introductions, so I'm kinda. I feel like it's so easy to get demotivated in the art world or the streaming world too. I love how that raid was so sneaky. I really like. Ooh, I'm having issues with this one. I like that I'm having issues so that I... Guys, being a viewer is hard because I remember I would be watching my favorite, I like playing Don't Starve, so I would watch this person play or stream Don't Starve and they were like super good. And I would do my best to try and get their attention on the stream. And if whenever they read my chat, I was always like, oh my goodness! It was just the best thing ever because you already know they were super popular, so. But with me, there's none of that. We read every single chat. I wonder if I'll ever get to that point where chat will be excited for reading. See that? looks awkward. Why does that look awkward? Oh, Mother of Dread, big mood on the not knowing how to market oneself and keep the drive. I think I came in at the end, so we didn't hear much. Good. Thank you. Thank you for coming on this chill night, the Mother of Dread. I also clearly can't read chat. Thank you. Oh wait, let me follow you. I hope you're still here. Follow. The Mother of Dread. I don't know, that name is kind of very somber. I like it.